A visit to Delhi is incomplete without a visit to the Red Fort. But how many of us know that there is a piece of historical treasure waiting to be explored from within the fort complex? Well, we're talking of the Salimgarh Fort, which was used by the Mughals as a prison. The construction of a bridge has now meant easy accessibility for visitors from the fort to the Salimgarh Fort.
This is what the majestic Salimgarh Fort looked like in the 16th century. Salim Shah Suri, son of Sher Shah Suri, in 1546, built it on an island along the west bank of the Yamuna. Although a part of the Red Fort complex, a railway track put the Salimgarh Fort out of bound for visitors till August this year. The railways have now completed this bridge to allow access from the north side of the Red Fort.
It was inaugurated particularly museum of Salimgarh in 1995, but it was no approach to public as such. And the railway authority has told to construct a bridge, and now it is already bridge is over and it is handed over to ASI.
Salimgarh Fort had been in a bad shape till the Prime Minister expressed his concern. The fort was restored with three barracks being turned into museums. The other two and the jail are being repaired. The fort has been named Swatantrata Senani Smarak in the memory of the Indian National Army heroes imprisoned here in the Red Fort trials of 1945.
Traditionally, it is known as Phasigarh to the people. Can you see this particular hook? The man was hanged by this hook in the hollow place, and after death, it was taken out from below.
Among the museums is one for artifacts excavated in 1995 by the ASI.
Shah Jahan had built this Red Fort, so this Salimgarh Fort lost its importance. And then when Britishers became the rulers of Delhi after 1857, so they have demolished most of the buildings of the Salimgarh Fort. Now in Salimgarh Fort we don't have any monument belonging to the Su dynasty, with the exception of the 45 walls.
The Archaeological Survey of India wants to make sure that every visitor to the Red Fort also pays a visit to the Salimgarh Fort without having to pay any additional entrance fee. With its rich past and museums, heritage lovers will find it hard to give it a miss. In New Delhi, Amir Abdullah for NDTV.